When a child experiences trauma, they can be stripped of their ability to imagine. But imagination is colours. All the colours. Imagination is freedom and whatever you want it to be. But a child without imagination is not a child at all. Will you help defend our right to imagine?